We have a traffic alert for Interstate 70 drivers. NDOT says a $12 million project on I-70 is beginning today. The interstate will be restricted to one lane between the Illinois state line and State Road 641. This is a map of that area. NDOT says the surface will resurface the road and do bridge deck overlay. Most of that work will happen at night. There'll be unrestricted lane usage Monday through Friday between noon and 6 p.m. weather permitting. Construction should wrap up in June of 2023.